the day the earth stood still, but he told us where we stand. And Flash Gordon was there in silver underwear. Claude Rains was the invisible man. Then something went wrong for Fay Wray and King Kong. They got caught in a cellular jam. Then at a deadly pace, it came from outer space. And this is how the message ran.
Brad, please, let's get out of here.
For God's sake, keep a grip on yourself, Janet.
But it seems so unhealthy here.
It's just a party, Janet.
Well, I wanna go.
But we can't go anywhere until I get to a phone.
Negative, I'll call someone.
Just a moment, Janet. We don't want to interfere with the celebration.
This is in the unit Chamber of Commerce, Brad.
They probably foreigners who is different for all of them. They might do some more folk dancing.
No, Van Cole and Grace, just please escape.
I'm here. There's nothing to worry about.
How you do, I? See, you met my faithful handyman. He's just a little brought down because when you knock, he thought you were the candyman. Don't get strung up by the way I look. Don't just put by his cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Let me sew you around, maybe play a song. You look like you're both pretty groovy. Or if you want something visual that's not too abysmal, we call taking an old Steve Reeves movie.
I'm glad we got you at home. Can we use your phone? We're both in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
Well, just say where we are, then go back to the car. We don't want to be any worry.
Well, you got cut for the flag, well, how about that? Well, babies, don't you panic. But the light of the night, did it all seem alright? I guess you are satanic mechanic. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Where did you stay for the night? Or maybe a bite? I could see you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan, and his hood for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. So, come up to the left and see what's on this left. I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe the rain isn't really to blame. So I'll remove the cause. But not the symptom!